Sound of the shofar blown by my dear friend Maria Azan, the Reverend Maria Azan. And we are going to be spending some time with her next Shabbat or the one after that, when she's going to tell us all about the shofar and how it works, how hard it is to blow. Look, sometimes in our face will pop because it takes so much effort. But anybody can learn to blow the shofar. And we need to understand that this is a sound of war. This is